Welcome back to Tandem Gamers. I'm Nick.
I'm Morgan.
We are. What the fuck is that?
The camel.
Oh. Okay. What are we doing today? Just adventuring?
More foot.
So we're just gonna go south for a bit and see what's over here? I mean, we could just go to the
boring place too.
That, yeah, let's figure what that out is. Figure what that out is.
Figure out. You're correct. And this one is letting me be up on the top.
Alright, so I would jump across, check out the holes. Try to make your way to the middle. So it's just jump in that, because that seems like the least... Well, maybe not.
The least what?
The least accessible from anywhere else.
Okay.
So, if you're gonna hide something, hide it in that. That's the middle one, probably. Yeah, do it in there. See what happens. Treasure chest. To those who step foot here, my blessing awaits you at the labyrinth's end. Okay. Woohoo!
Well, that was a good one to start on.
Like, I know what the fuck I'm talking about. The hell is that? Oh, it's black goo.
I don't know if we maybe should have started at the beginning of this.
No, well, I don't think so. Because, like I said, it's not linear. It's a pattern.
Yeah.
So I think you can just climb back up.
I guess. So this is the other...
Left side, yep. So I'm betting you're supposed to come from the other way, shoot the eyeballs to access these nodes.
But this
well,
is
now you're on the other side. Yeah, there's no reason to hurt those. So go that way. Turn left. See if it takes you back to center. There you go.
That was weird. I don't know. I think we lucked into that one.
Lucked into what?
Lucked into finding the...
Oh, the rupees?
The rupees and the shrine, because...
It's in the center. I told you, it was a pattern. Like, it wasn't a...
Okay.
It wasn't a maze. Thinking maybe we wouldn't have found the center without checking the corners.
Yeah.
Nice! Barbarian!
What the fuck is that?
The moon?
I guess, yep, that's the moon. That is the moon.
A butterfly!
How the heck is a butterfly surviving up here?
Yeah.
I mean, I get that it's gonna be a cold butterfly. So in-game it should work, but... The
winter wing! That's pretty cool.
The biology of that doesn't make sense.
Life always finds a way. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Welcome to the Penis Rock. Or as my ancestor called it, Dong Rock. I think I'm supposed to build a snowman. Da-da-da-da! Chip head.
What's that?
It looks like a house.
It does look like a house.
Okay, so the big one is already stable, so we just need to pick up the second one. See if we can dunk it on there. Wonder if maybe they're not snowmen. But maybe they like get bigger when you roll them?
Ice keys!
So I wonder if we use ice keys on like heat elixirs. They will. Oh, maybe this will tell us how to. Seems to get bigger.
Those logs.
Sleepy on the snowy Gerudo Peak. Discovered log one. I came to snowy mountain. Ancient shrine that was written about in the old texts. near the pedestal on the snow. Okay, so it's up top. When the snowy mountain pedestal glows, cast a cold shadow onto the core.
I notice a faint glow to the pedestal for a short while each day, but how to cast a cold shadow onto its core, which is going to be an ice pillar.
Okay.
It seems to call for further research. Okay.
So we need to wait for the daytime, apparently. Which sucks. So we have a pedestal. A climb up that.
I think they're just getting bigger, and then they're rolling down.
Okay. Is it snowing, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh! How clever! Hit him with the rock. Just you wait. This is what we've been
reduced to.
Maybe that's why they gave you these. Like, well, they're gonna be waiting around. Better give them something to roll. Now what? Can you stasis it or something, or shoot with an ice arrow, or?
I'll try.
Maybe just stand on top of that thing, because you're.
So it's.
There you go. Nice. I'm just not tall enough. Like, the shadow was weird, but they gave you the book, so you knew you had to use a shadow.
Yeah.
But, like, nothing has been like that this entire game. That was crazy. like unnecessary yeah. complication, but.
But clever.
Yeah, it was clever. Welcome to my watery death chamber. That's it. It's actually not bad. We're bringing in all these ancient places, and then we leave. 100 years from now, they're gonna be like, "Moblins were able to just figure out the ancient spaces. That's why the moblins rule us now."
That's why they are our overlords.
You figured out the snowball thing, huh? Good job, I guess. Is that on fire?
It does look like it's on fire.
Whoa, weird. Look at it. It's like there's a ramp going down to it. Awesome. Yeah, we know. Thanks. Thanks. It's a shrine indicator. Look, there's a shrine there.
I don't know if you know this.
Man, that was a lot farther down than I had anticipated.
It was really far.
Bravery's Grasp. Nice. Ooh, okie doke.
Okay.
Is the floor lava? I'm confused. Chest up top. Lights. Switch, laser, treasure chest. Not just stasis that and get the treasure chest. I have stopped your laser emitting diode. Yeah. Okay. So there's two stages, it looks like.
There's down and up.
Can you climb up any of that?
Oh, no, I can't. I feel like... Oh, we're gonna keep... No?
Could throw a bomb and see if it'll bounce off the wall. Embarrassing! So I'm gonna try to... fly over, get back, and then I'm gonna switch it before I jump over there.
Okay.
Yep. Oh, come on! God damn it.
So, can you stop before you jump off? Can you get out a circle bomb? And put it down on the ground? And then stasis it and try and, like, ping pong it around?
Ow. Because we're still...
Hold on. Can you put both a circle and a square bomb out at the same time?
That's an interesting question.
Now throw the square one down the steps. Throw the square one down the steps. Now detonate this.
Yep.
And now you can detonate the circle one. If standing on this light is legitimately the thing you're supposed to do, I'm going to be super angry.
I don't think it is. I think we're cheating. We've missed something completely simple that... Oops.
So we're going to be watching this for the walkthrough edits and...
Got it. Fuck you, weird ass shrine. Oh my cat. I think that's good. I think we're gonna take a break. I think we're gonna say fuck this place. What was this place called?
Thank you for all the hearts.
Okay, I'm gonna find a video. We're gonna watch how you're supposed to solve this. Oh, you put the...
Oh!
Yeah, so you can pick the laser up.
Okay.
That makes way fucking more sense! Put the laser on the thing, and then it keeps hitting it, like, every 10 seconds.
That makes way more sense.
Well, I did it with bombs, so... Fuck everybody. Holy shit, this place is full of bones! Where are we?
True. It's the laser, man. It got everybody. What's on fire over there? Because we... Oh, I think it's a moblin camp.
Let's look next time.
Okay.
Are we in a junkyard?